Ah.
Alright, here's the Inca Wat temple.
បាទអរគុណប្រព័ន្ធសកម្មចម្រើនក្នុងឱកាសបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំថ្មីពេលនេះខ្មែរបាទមានជួបមានជ័យមានសេរីសួស្តីទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលមានប្រសាទទៅសទ្ធាធ្លាបើចូលបាំងស្គាល់ក្តីចូលក្នុងការជៀវនៅទឹកដីរបស់វត្តលេខអាសនរនេះក្តីបើសូមប្រកាសប្រកបតែសេចក្តីសុខនិងសេចក្តីចម្រើនកុំឲ្យមានទុក្ខសោកលោកភ័យរបៀបមានជាពិសេសទេវតាឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះជួយប្រសិទ្ធពរជ័យឲ្យបានសុខសួស្តីគ្រប់ក្រុមគ្រួសារដែលមានសទ្ធាជ្រះថ
300th concubines, and his wives turn away his heart. 1 Kings 11 verse 4. For it came to pass, when Solomon was old, that his wives turned away his heart after other gods, and his heart was not perfect with the Lord his God, as was the heart of David his father. 1 Kings 11 verse 5. For Solomon went after Ashtoreth, the goddess of the Sidonian, and after Milcom, the abomination of the Ammonites. 1 Kings verse 6. And Solomon did evil in the sight of the Lord, and went not fully after the Lord, as did David his father. 1 Kings 11 verse 7. Then did Solomon build a high place for Chemosh, the abomination of Moab, in the hill that is before Jerusalem, and for Molech, the abomination of the children of Ammon. 1 Kings 11 verse 8. And likewise did he for all his strange wives, which burnt incense and sacrifice unto their gods. 1 Kings 11 verse 9. And the Lord was angry with Solomon, because his heart was turned from the Lord God of Israel, which had appeared unto him twice. 1 Kings 11 verse 10. And had commanded him concerning this thing, that he should not go after other gods. But he kept not that which the Lord commanded. And Kings 11 verse 11. Wherefore the Lord said unto Solomon, forasmuch as this is done of thee, and thou hast not kept my covenant and my statutes, which I have commanded thee, I will surely rend the kingdom from thee, and will give it to thy servant. 1 Kings 11 verse 12. Notwithstanding in thy days, I will not do it for David, thy father's sake.